I don't think I'm gonna make it this time, buddy.
Yes, you are. What do you mean?
I feel cold.
Well, that's because you're in the shade and on the cement. Joker.
This part gets me every time. I can't watch.
Okay, guy.
Joker. I'm dying! Asshole.
Joker? Yeah?
Are you by any chance watching our Two Hooligans movie again?
No. No. No, I'm not.
So go and stack today where you can be an asshole to everybody.
And welcome back to I Think I'm a Villain, But I'm Not Quite Sure Yet. Starring your host, The Mask.
Hello, Stillbirds. And welcome back. And we have a very special guest today. Joining me is my main man, The Riddler.
Welcome, Riddler. Welcome.
Thank you. I'm glad to be here.
Why don't you go ahead and take a seat.
Okay.
So, you're not quite sure that you're gonna be a villain or not, huh?
Yeah, I mean, like, the Batman pisses me off and stuff, but I just don't know if I can, like, kill people and keep hostages and stuff.
I see. It happened with me when I first started. So, the first step is, how do you dodge bullets?
Dodge bullets? I guess shake my fist at them and say, don't shoot me, I'm innocent, and if they shoot at me still, then it just depends, I guess. Sometimes I'm just like all Matrix, like,
oh, don't shoot me. Yeah? Yeah, you need work. So, we'll be right back, okay?
Man, I'm losing my whistle. I hate magic.
Wait!
What is it, Joker?
Here's your lunch.
There's nothing there.
It's my car, silly. Buy some lunch with it.
Oh, okay. Thank you, buddy.
Have a good day at work.
Okay. Whoops.
Phone call.
Hello?
Joker?
Yeah?
I kinda need a ride.
What do you mean? I thought you drove to work this morning.
Yeah, I did.
So what's the problem?
I'm out of gas.
Hold tight. I'm on my way.
What is that?
It's my new car. You like it?
It's small.
But it saves a lot on gas. And speaking of cars, where is your car? I thought you said it was out of gas.
This is squishy. It got towed.
Okay. Where did it get towed to?
I don't know.
Well, anyways, what's your plans tonight?
Nothing much. Just, I'm just gonna go on a date tonight with Shandae.
Oh, yeah? Cool. Yeah.
What are you gonna do?
Benjamin King invited me to the bar. I think we're gonna just watch a game.
The Benjamin King?
Yep. The Benjamin motherfucking King.
Why is there a cop behind us?
He's not after us. I'm sure.
Oh, I can hear a siren.
We'll just go a little faster, that's all.
Looking good.
I'm ready.
I can see that. Well, you have fun then.
Don't you worry. I will.
Oh, wow. I don't even remember what happened. How did I get here? Whatever. Never drinking that much again.
Oh, hey, Joker.
Oh, hey, Mask. What up?
Just got back from my date.
Yeah?
Really good. I like that date.
Yeah?
Yeah. I can imagine being married to Shandae.
I smell pancakes.
Yeah, you betcha. Made your favorite. Chocolate chip pancakes.
Let's do this. Let's see how these taste. Oh, boy. So, where did you get these pancakes?
Oh, Pierce dropped them off yesterday.
Are you lying?
No, he really did. He brought them.
And I'm done! You can have the rest, okay?
Anyway, how was, the bar?
It was good. We just had a couple drinks at the bar. Yeah. But, anyways, yeah, well, good thing your day went well.
Yeah, it went, like, really good.
That's good. Better than some of your last dates.
What do you mean?
Well, remember your very last date you had?
Yeah. Hello, ladies. Welcome to my humble abode.
Hi, Mask.
I just said hello.
Everything looks delicious.
Of course it does. I made it.
Mind saying the prayer for us, Mask?
The prayer.
Yeah, you know, bless the food.
Yeah. Okay. Dear Jesus.
Mask, it's, dear Heavenly Father.
I'm saying the prayer. Dear Jesus, please give me the cheat codes to Super Mario 64. I tried up, down, left, X, still no luck. I tried up, down, right, B, still nothing. So if you could just send me those in my mind, that would be much appreciated. And please ignore the person I killed 3 days ago. I was eating toast and I just had to have my gun with me. And a guy walked up to me and I shot him.
on accident, I swear. Amen. What?
Anyway, well, I'm kinda tired. I stayed up a little too late, so I'm gonna probably just put on my PJs and watch some television and go to bed.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take a shower real quick.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Mask! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh god!